It's a utopian idea. I mean, I think that's the ultimate goal. So I hope one day we'll be in a society where we can afford not to think about, you know, race at all. But for the moment, I think we have to do that, because the reality is that many people are judged on the basis of the color of their skin or what they look and sound like. And so it's not uncommon for people to experience racism based on and xenophobia based on their characteristics. And so I think an example is that of Black people experiencing more or higher unemployment rates than other people in Ireland. I was reading a report by Ibn Joseph about that, for example, or people with foreign sounding names not being called for job interviews as much as people with you know, more common names or white sounding names or whatever. So I think, yeah, it is, it's a tricky one, because ideally, yes, we should be in a place where you can say that, you know, you don't see color and that's all right, but that would be the case only if, you know, there were no racism at all, and that's not the case.